Actress Rakhi Gulzar predominantly appeared in Hindi and Bengali movies. She won 8 Filmfare Awards, including Padma Shri Award. She was born in West Bengal. Her first debut movie in Bengali language is Badu Baran in the year 1967. She acted in 6 Bengali movies. She debuted her first Hindi movie Jeevan Mitriyo in the year 1970. She also acted in 1 Bangla and 1 Assamese film. She acted in 97 Hindi movies. In the year 1973, she won National Film Award for Best Supporting Actress.